Experts from Dublin and Madrid have confirmed a painting thought to be worth around 300 euros is actually valued at closer to 3 million. The work of art is a newly discovered piece by 17th century Spanish master Diego Rodriguez Velázquez. Before analysis, it was believed to be painted by a lesser-known British artist.